We had one case, the first case that we had was there in Ladakh, UT. I'm happy to say that after his treatment and his stay in the hospital, he's been tested thrice and he's totally now coronavirus free and he's in fact rejoined duty. Based on this, we have been passing a number of instructions and advisories to all our commands to take suitable precautions and to preserve the integrity of our force. And we have been quite successful to that extent. And so far, we have only had 8 positive cases, out of whom 2 are doctors and 1 are nursing assistant, but they are medical personnel who were actively involved in the battle against the COVID. And other 5, 1 I already mentioned, who has already been discharged, and 4 were responding well to treatment. So this is a very small number compared to the entire strength of the Indian Army. Apart from that, we have put into place various procedures to ensure that we are able to now get our men back who were on courses of instruction or on leave, to get them back to rejoin their units. We have a system of green, yellow and red. Green, people who are not in, who were in garrisons all along and who have not come in contact with any COVID infected person. So all these green personnel are now being moved back to the units. In fact, we have already catered for 2 special trains, one to come from Bangalore to Jammu and another from Bangalore to Guwahati.